Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself?
Sort of a flea bag, aren't you?
Okay, then.
Let's stick together.
Thank you. Loctite.
I don't know who you are, but your time is impeccable. Preston Gardner.
Perfect.
Commonwealth Minuteman.
God damn it.
Glad to help.
Well, if that's true, we could use some more goodwill.
Maybe.
As you can see, we're in a bit of a mess here.
Nope.
Who are these people?
Just folks looking for a new home, a fresh start. I've been with them since Quincy. Lexington looked good for a while, but the ghouls drove us out of there. A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. It's just me, the Longs, Marcy and June. That's old Mama Murphy on the couch. And this here is Sturgis.
Hey.
Sorry. Sounds rough.
Thanks.
Nah, that ain't
it's good
it.
To meet someone who really cares. Anyway, we figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong.
God damn it.
But, well, we do have one idea.
Let's hear it.
Sturgis, tell him.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school, pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
I like it.
Yeah, I thought you might. Protection with an added bonus. Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
Huh. Could work.
It'll work, provided we can reactivate the suit. It's totally out of juice. Probably has been for 100 years. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
I'll help if I can.
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core. Your high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. And we know right where to find one.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement. Locked behind a security gate. Look, I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte. You could give it a shot.
Can't be too hard. I'll see what I can do.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight. Good luck.
Ma'am.
Now look who dog meat brought to us.
So, he's your dog?
He ain't my dog. No, sir. Dog meat, he's what you call his own man. You can't own a free spirit like that. But he chooses his friends and sticks with them. He'll stay by you now. I saw it.
You saw it?
It's the Chems, kid. They give old Mama Murphy the sight. Been that way for as long as I can remember.
I'm listening.
I can see a bit of what was and what will be. And even what is right now. Right now, I can see this something coming, drawn by the noise and the chaos. And it is angry.
What is it? Mama Murphy, I need more, please.
It's horrible, kid. Claws and teeth and horns. The very face of death itself. That's all I can manage. That's all. I need to rest now. And you have a job to do.
Got it.
got somebody up here!
Wait, something's out
there. Why don't you get down here? Show me that fancy gun up close. People can get past my boys. I give you that. Come on, I got places to be.
Take it easy, Mama. You okay?
I'm fine. Quit fussing.
That was a pretty amazing display. I'm just glad you're on our side.
You guys gonna be okay now?
Yeah, for a while anyway. We can at least move some. Listen, when we first met, you said you were glad to help. Well, you did. And we owe you our lives. So here, it ain't much, but it's the best way I can say thank you.
You're welcome. Anytime.
Well, since you say that, maybe you'll come to Sanctuary with us. We could use your help getting settled there.
I got my own problems.
Well, that much is true. 'Cause I seen your destiny, and I know your pain.
Please, tell me. I need to know.
You're a man out of time, out of hope. But all's not lost. I can feel your son's energy. He's alive.
I knew it. Please, tell me where he is. I need to find my son.
I can't see him. Not clearly. But I feel his life force. He's out there. And even I don't need the sight to tell you where you should start looking. The great green jewel of the Commonwealth. Diamond City. The biggest settlement around.
What's in Diamond City? Is Sean there?
Look, kid, I'm tired now. Maybe you'll bring me some chems later. The site will paint a clearer picture.
No, Mama Murphy, we talked about this. That's junk. It's gonna kill you.
Ah, shush, Preston. We're all gonna die eventually. We're gonna need the site. And our new friend here, he's gonna need it too. Now let's get going. Sanctuary awaits.
All right, folks. Thanks to our friend here, it's safe to move out. We're heading for that place Mama Murphy knows about. Sanctuary. It's not far.
She knows about it? You mean she had one of her visions while she was stoned out of her gourd? And now you want us to just head out on another wild goose chase based on no better plan than Mama Murphy saw it?
It can hold on. Everybody just take it easy. We're all in this together, right? So Marcy, got a better idea of what we should do next? Anybody? Well then, Sanctuary it is. Let's just hope it lives up to its name.
Come on.
That's it. Thank you.
lock's really strong. Be able to pick this.